Good morning, this is Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Nadia Tallander.
And I'm Seth Ankeny. Today is Tuesday, May 10th, and it's B-Day. The weather today will be cloudy with a high of 57 degrees and a low of 50 degrees.
Today the cafeteria will serve beefaroni with a whole grain breadstick. Tomorrow the cafeteria will serve mini corn dogs or a sloppy joe on a whole wheat bun.
Seniors, make a plan to attend after prom. There will be magic, fun, and prizes for those in attendance. And the best part is, it's free. Students who attend do not have to stay the whole time, but can only arrive and leave once.
Because the year is wrapping up, Life 180 will no longer be meeting Wednesday mornings. Thank you to all of the students who are a part of this club this year. The sponsors hope you enjoyed it as much as they did.
The last day to check out library books will be Friday, May 20th, and all library books will be due May 27th. Please start looking for any overdue books and return them to the library as soon as possible.
Let's take a commercial break to hear how you can help the Capstone Government Project.
Donate.
Wednesday is the last day they are collecting items.
Today, we are focusing on our hearing professionals. Our teacher of the deaf and hard of hearing help facilitate personal, social, and academic development of students who have hearing loss. They assist with planning instruction for students with hearing impairment and helping maintain amplification devices such as hearing aids. Our interpreters are proficient in American Sign Language and provide communication access to students who are deaf or hard of hearing by accurately representing classroom instruction and teacher/student's dialogue in the student's mode of communication. Thank you for all you do, Lindsay Eck and Wendy Lesko.
Come out and support one of our Wildcat sports teams as they go up against Indian River. At 5:30, girls varsity softball plays at home. Girls varsity tennis plays away, while boys varsity tennis plays at home. At 5:45, varsity baseball plays at home, while JV plays away. Girls JV soccer plays away, and boys varsity soccer plays at home at 6 o'clock. Lastly, girls varsity soccer plays away at 7 o'clock.
Good luck to all our teams.
Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Brandon's Tea Time. This is a special edition. I know we did one last week, but I saw Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness this past Thursday, and I thought I should cover it on a special edition. Now first, just to get things out of the way, I want to share my opinion. Personally, it's my favorite Marvel movie. I know that's not going to be the same for everybody. I know a lot of people loved No Way Home. I liked No Way Home. I just liked this one a little bit more. I know it was what I hope to see in the future would be a Scarlet Witch solo movie. I know I talk about it a lot, but in all honesty, I think they could really do a lot with her character. I'm very excited to see where else Marvel takes what happened at the end of the movie, which I'll leave up to everyone to go see, which I hope everyone does. It is an amazing movie. What happened at the end of the movie, you know, especially the post-credit scene, it definitely leads you on to what to see in the future, and I can't wait to see what Marvel does in the future.
All right, Seth, here's the joke.
Yay.
What kind of birds like to stick together?
What kind of birds, Nadia?
Crows.
How clever.
Well, that's it for today. I'm Nadia Tallander.
And I'm Seth Ankeny. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.